A Reno veteran feared he would be evicted from his apartment unfairly until News 4's Joe Hart got answers.
It's like a weight the world's been lifted off my shoulders.
News 4 and Joe Hart, always on your side.